What a day it was for the New York Jets. They were competitive throughout the game against the Oakland Raiders, only to lose in the final seconds. This was a must-lose so as to maintain the top draft pick, as winning would have given Jacksonville Jaguars that spot. Thankfully, those two teams don't have to play each other, as the matchup would be the AFC Toilet Bowl Championship.